In a press conference held on Thursday, Mumbai Police Commissioner Paramveer Singh told reporters that the city police is probing a scam involving manipulation of TRPs.